blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
Caution. We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Target destroyed. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Believe me, the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bad Dog's finally come around.
Spare 15, launching missile.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Spare 15, enemy's got a lock.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
Cut the crap. There's work to do.
Hold on.
Trigger, disrupt point! Was Trigger just shot down?